the age of 16. He receives the trophy from Norman Brooks, father of Australian tennis. At Sydney Stadium, Australia's two best middleweights meet to contest the national title. Fred Henneberry, the holder, fighting Ron Richards, the brunette. The champion is favourite at 6-4 and carries the fight to Richards, driving him onto the ropes. The gong goes for the end of the round, but who cares about a mere detail like that? The ref thinks it's quite important, but he's helpless against such enthusiasts, and it takes the total strength of all the seconds to drag the boys apart. Maybe they don't like each other.